as Nagarakirtagama manuscripts. The ancient scripts are precious, valuable heritage of nation cultures that should be kept safely and should not be lost. Moreover, UNESCO, on the 12th of February 2008, had given recognition for Nagarakirtagama as one of the memory of the world. The Law No. 43-2007 has made the amendments to the National Library to securely preserve the manuscripts. Nagarakirtagama was recovered by the Dutch researcher G.L.A. Brandes in the remains of Cakranegara's palace in Lombok, West Nusa Tenggara, in the year of 1894. These manuscripts was then handed over to Dutch. Then, in the year 1971, Queen Juliana has returned it back to the then President of Indonesia, Suharto. Now, the manuscripts of Nagarakirtagama is safely kept in the rightful hands of Republic of Indonesia's National Library. Nagarakirtagama is one of the ancient manuscripts collection from 10,000 other ancient documents by National Library, well preserved on the 5th floor of Block B building, Jalan Salembaraya 28A, Central Jakarta. Ancient manuscripts from Republic of Indonesia's National Library was then coming from National Museum, which is well known as Museum Gajah, better known in our colonial era with the name of Batavia Knutschka van Kunsten en Wetenschappen, or Association of Arts and Knowledge of Kingdom in Batavia, the institution of arts which was developed on the year 1778. This institution is then the embryo of Republic of Indonesia's National Library, should we profile them from the collections that they have. Batavia Knutschka van Kunsten en Wetenschappen was then dismissed in the year 1950. The Institution of Arts building on the Jalan Medan Merdeka Barat 12, Jakarta, then known as the National Museum or Museum Gajah. Below are the notes of historical journey of National Library. 17th of May 1980, the Ministry of National Education amend the regulation for National Library development. The 17th of May then decided to become the anniversary date of the National Library. Along together with the development, the Minister of National Education Daud Yusuf denunciated the Assembly of Indonesia's National Library by combining four big libraries in Jakarta, consisting of National Library Museum in Jalan Medan Merdeka Barat 12, Central Jakarta, Library for History, Politics and Social in Jalan Medan Merdeka Selatan 11, Central Jakarta, Library of States DKI Jakarta, and Division of Bibliography and Deposits, Library Development Center. Former Director of National Museum Library, Mastini Harjo Prakoso MLS, is appointed to become the Director of National Library, which at the time still under the Directorate General of Culture in the Ministry of National Education. 11th of March 1989, First Lady Tien Soeharto opens the initiation of the National Library for the public. She dedicated the land more than 16,000 meters square under the foundation of Harapan Kita, which she led, including a new building with 9 floors and a renovated building. The land that is placed in Jalan Salembaraya 28A, Central Jakarta, in the era of colonial, is the location of Koning Willem III School, or KWDRI, the first HBS school in Jakarta.
Yeah. Kalau di perpustakaan biasanya aku cari ya selain buku tentunya ya suasananya, maksudnya atmosfernya.
Informasi utamanya adalah buku.
Yang saya cari di perpustakaan jelas adalah ilmu pengetahuan, kemudian sumber-sumber, kemudian kadang sejarah dan sebagainya.
Saya ke Perpustakaan Nasional mencari apa saja, baik itu terkait dengan profesi atau bidang pekerjaan saya maupun kehidupan.
Of course, books. Well, I know we can search the materials in the internet, but I think the books are more complete and we can search any books in the library. If I want to search for some particular things, I prefer to go to the library.
Di kalangan masyarakat telah tertanam bahwa perpustakaan identik dengan buku. Padahal selama ini, perpustakaan tidak hanya menghimpun dan merawat buku-buku saja, tetapi juga ada dokumen, film, peta, bahkan lukisan. Lalu sebenarnya apa dan bagaimana peran, fungsi, serta kiprah dari perpustakaan itu sendiri?
National Library is the institution non-departments from government in which amended by the law number 43/2007 to accommodate the collection of writing, printing, and recordings. The law itself also assigns National Library to act in professional manners to fulfill the needs of authors and visitors for the education, research, information, and recreation. In managing and executing the roles, the head of library is supported by two deputies and one first secretary. Deputy of Library Materials Development and Information Services. This deputy is the one handling or managing deposits on library materials, library services, and library material preservation. While Deputy of Library Resources handle the development of the library and research, education, training and the development of the personnel or librarians.
Lahirnya Undang-Undang Nomor 43 tahun 2007 itu bahkan suatu amanah yang sangat besar dan kepercayaan yang sangat besar dari pemerintah maupun masyarakat terhadap perpustakaan nasional, karena dengan undang-undang itu perpustakaan nasional diharapkan adalah sebagai lembaga pemerintah non-departemen yang bertugas di bidang perpustakaan, diharapkan bisa berfungsi sebagai perpustakaan rujukan, perpustakaan pembina, pembina perpustakaan seluruh Indonesia, kemudian perpustakaan deposit, menyimpan semua terbitan Bank Indonesia yang ada di dalam negeri maupun yang ada di luar negeri.
Kartu anggota perpustakaan tertentu sih waktu zaman sekolah punya, zaman kuliah, zaman SMA, tapi sekarang enggak.
Saya punya kartu anggota perpustakaan, sudah pasti dong.
Satu, di Perpustakaan Nasional, itu dan di kampus tentu saja, kampus saya sendiri.
Saya tidak memiliki kartu, tetapi saya selalu mengirim orang-orang saya dan orang-orang saya, staf-staf saya mempunyai kartu perpustakaan.
Aku memiliki kartu perpustakaan karena di sekolah juga kita boleh meminjam buku di perpustakaan, jadinya aku punya kartu perpustakaan sekolah.
Republic of Indonesia's National Library, as the government of the institute, not only serving limited members of visitors, but also as public services for people from every caste and layers. These services are placed in Jalan Medan Merdeka Selatan 11, Central Jakarta.
peran Perpustakaan Nasional di Indonesia tentunya ingin memberikan pelayanan kepada masyarakat, membuat masyarakat gemar membaca dan sehingga menjadi cerdas, ya, menghadapi sesuatu persaingan apapun bisa mandiri dalam era global saat ini.
Fast, easy, and friendly is the motto of National Library in serving the people. For having that services, visitors has to register as member by admitting personal identification data, pictures taken for members card, and all those services is free at no cost. National Library in Salemba Raya provides visitors to read in-house. The visitors there are limited to students, researchers, or other groups which needs books or information to do survey or research. While for pupils and students, it is special for those who are already in the last year of senior high school. Members or visitors who need to borrow books can search them in the catalogs manually by OPAC or online public access catalog. They provide complete information as the new mark of National Library, not only books, which currently marked in the people's perception. By its mission, National Library always gather, collects, preserve and provides all the printing and recording materials that is made in Indonesia and about Indonesia. In a sophisticated building on Jalan Salemba Raya 28A, Central Jakarta, is the most public services for the people. This building is built as 5 blocks. Block A, 5 floors. Block B, 1 floor. Block C, 9 floors, and Block E, 11 floors. Through the function of Deputy Development Materials and Information Services, National Library stores, maintain, process, and giving services of the library materials. This deputy has subordinates of Deposit Directorate who is bearing the duty of executing Law No. 4-1990, accepting the printing materials and records which is published and recorded in Indonesia, and matters of Indonesia that is published outside of the country.
Nah, ini dengan menyimpan hasil deposit ini, maka terselamatkan hasil karya anak bangsa ini. Jadi, selain kita mendapatkan 2 eksemplar dari para penerbit, satu untuk disimpan, satunya juga bisa dilayankan kepada masyarakat.
Deposits Directorate is also handling International Standard Book Number, ISBN, as the registration of printing materials. The Indonesian author's product that has ISBN will be also registered in German, thus will be recognized worldwide. For music, it will be registered in International Standard Music Number or ISMN in the National Library, which will be automatically registered worldwide as well. This floor is the center of preservation of library materials, a place of librarians and preservators who maintain and repair books. While in the Center of Collection Development and Process Library Materials, librarian is doing digital transformation. While reprography and micrography is also done here. Aside of Jalan Salemba Raya, National Library also doing public services in the National Library of Republic of Indonesia building in Jalan Medan Merdeka Selatan, Central of Jakarta. Open services is the style of the service. The visitors can borrow books to bring home. The visitors are unlimited, from children to adults. Other activities aside of borrowing books, visitors can also listen to any record products like songs from any kinds of music types or genre. In a multimedia room, the visitors can have a free internet access. This picture view stating that librarians are not only storing the book, but also the guards of knowledge. Through the librarians, information from ancient to the current years can be used by generation to generation.
Aku senang ya, dan merasa nyaman dan merasa banyak dibantu gitu. Jadi ya, itu salah satu alternatif yang paling utama sih saya. Selain pilihan tempat lain untuk berekreasi, juga ada salah satunya perpustakaan.
Nah, jadi harus ada semacam reformasi pemikiran dari kepala-kepala daerah dalam hal sikap mereka terhadap perpustakaan ini. Perpustakaan itu tidak boleh dianggap hanya sebagai pelengkap dari satu sistem pemerintahan. Tidak, dia adalah semacam pusat hadirnya atau pusat lahirnya para cendekiawan-cendekiawan dari daerah tersebut.
Saya pikir perpustakaan itu orang-orangnya kurang gaul gitu. Maksud saya kurang gaul itu mereka tidak bisa mendekatkan diri kepada masyarakat secara secara melihat keadaan situasi yang sekarang ini.
Saya pikir sudah sangat bagus ya, apalagi bukan saja pelayanan dalam bentuk manual yang itu tetap dipertahankan dan masih ada, pelayanan dalam bentuk digitalisasi juga sangat terasa dan begitu cepat apa yang kita butuhkan. Dan perpustakaan menurut saya adalah lembaga yang sudah bergerak maju dibandingkan dengan beberapa tahun lalu. Perpustakaan juga saya pikir sudah coba menyesuaikan diri dengan perkembangan teknologi.
Di sekolah aku sih udah profesional ya, terus juga bisa search juga langsung dari komputer, dan orangnya juga melayani dengan baik. Terus di sekolah aku juga bahkan sampai siswa juga diperbolehkan untuk menjadi anggota pengurus perpustakaan.
As a guardian of knowledge, librarian needs to have a competency and expertise and being professional. For having the needs to develop the library, a librarian is not only skillful and decent to do the services, but also keen and responsible to generate the library as part of the public daily activities. One of the job of National Library in regards of ensuring librarian quality is to educate and train them so that they can maintain the writing material, printing material records professionally with the standardized system. To build the professional librarians, the Deputy of Resources Development of Library is doing routine activities of education and training. The participants consist of the librarians from any library from provinces, districts, cities, schools, universities, and any government institution or private, religious places and villages. The objectives are to increase competency in library skills and knowledge. Understanding that the country has 228 million people, a librarian has to serve around 70,000 of people, while